And now, your KRCG 13 Storm Vision Forecast with Zac Evans.
I do have a chilly start to our Wednesday as temperatures right now are in the 40s and the 50s. Actually, pretty close to where we should be this time of year, especially for the folks to the west as it's 48 at the lake. Same for Sedalia, down to the lower 40s in Kansas City at 43. St. Joseph's in the 30s at 38. Good deal cooler in St. Joseph now compared to yesterday too, by 14 degrees. In mid-Missouri, we're anywhere from 1 to 6 degrees cooler than where we were Tuesday morning at this time. The reason why is because we have clearing skies finally coming our way. Those clouds that have been overhead for pretty much the last 2 days are pushing towards the east. Now, we do still have that cloud cover over the eastern half of the viewing area as well as the state. Could maybe see a little bit of drizzle or mist with that. Otherwise, look for dry conditions and then sunshine, and we'll be back for all of us by the time we head into the afternoon hours. Take a look around the region, see what's going on. Low pressure is still spinning to the northeast. That's over Indiana and Ohio. With that is that cold front still producing showers and storms in that direction. Now, this low will throw in that cool and dry air from the north and northwest west today. Winds may be a little gusty at times, but we do have sunshine coming back, and that means warmer temperatures as there is warmer air out west. It will be flowing our way. We'll switch it over to the hour-by-hour forecast as we set this in motion. Maybe a few clouds are far eastern counties stretching into tonight. Otherwise, sunshine and then clear skies to take us through the overnight hours. It means a chilly start tomorrow, but we'll make up for it in the afternoon time as we stay clear. High temperatures are going to be about 5 degrees above normal. Unfortunately, there is a cold front to our north by Thursday night that will move through as we head into Friday. There's no moisture for this to work with, so we'll stay dry, but then temperatures are going to start to fall as we move into the weekend. Now for today, 64 is our high. Our skies will be clearing out. It's feeling pretty nice tonight. It's chilly, down to the 40s at 43. Here's the 7-day forecast. Temperatures at 72 tomorrow. Sunshine takes us through Saturday as temperatures fall from the 70s into the mid-60s through the weekend. Slight chance of rain coming Sunday into Monday.